Hey guys, this is Lord Jekyll. How you all doing? I'm here with the Wolf.
Hey.
Mandalorian.
Hey, what's up?
And Mr. Red Rabbit.
You alright, lads?
I'm saying me and Wolf are going on a little trip to get some iron.
I am a little bit of charcoal, and I'm after a level 2, let's say,
archer.
Really pretty archer.
Oh,
I'm after two of them, actually.
I'm Prime, just showing you off.
Say hi, Prime.
Hello. I like the mining ship. I agreed with the comment, though, that if there was another one made where the drills were brought in a little tighter, that would be interesting for, like, people to try to do it on their own.
Yeah.
Just for your information, Brad, recording, so please do not swear. Or try and keep down as much as possible.
Anubian doesn't swear. He's okay.
Try and keep it to a minimum.
Or talk about Jericho being able to shoot everybody that goes past them randomly but not hit a single turret on a base that's not moving.
Hey, I killed A1 and Imperial.
So you have it.
Well, I'm got Guyver. That's the first time I killed.
You guys are creepily creeping up the side of the mountain.
And I just hit the antelope in the butt. Ostrich to the left.
I could have done a very off-color joke, but I don't think I would have do it.
No. Right onto the left. Running. Sticking to the wall. Hyena. Downfield.
Fine.
And if you guys hear any noise in the background, I do apologize. My kids are having dinner right now while I'm recording.
I got it.
You try to get your level 2 archer.
I'm after two level 2 archers. We've had a setback and another rollback, so.
Yeah.
A quite hefty rollback, too, at that.
Basically I went from level 13, day. Almost 14, back to 11.
Yeah, I went from 12 to 10.
I lost you guys. Here we go.
Oh! Oh, hey! Hey, help! Help! Help!
Where are you?
What?
Here he is.
Oh, hey.
Oh, that was so close. No stamina. I couldn't attack or nothing. Poke. Rabbit runs up with his poker like it's actually helping. Ostrich.
Stabby.
I'm more like, tickle.
Jesus.
It's a sharp knife that tickles.
That's a toothpick.
That's favorite friend. Alright. Oh, here we go.
Ow.
He's down. Jeez. Oh, behind you.
Oop.
Don't just start mining. Jeez.
I apologize.
Hi, Chimama.
I was not expecting that.
You cover me while I mine it out.
I got you covered, no worries.
Jeez. He's still over there doing it anyways.
Yep.
Glad we worked together, Rabbit.
Thank you.
There, you can have that hyena.
Bye, Manta. Have fun.
Oh, I just leveled up.
Seriously?
What the hell, Robert? Why are you?
Why are you here, man? You're not gonna work as a team, seriously.
Sandstorm, guys, sandstorm.
Ooh,
crap.
The shelter over here, isn't it?
Yeah, if you get against the wall somewhere, there's a nice place that calls shelter.
Yep.
I'm half shelter right here. Oop, I lost
this. This is three quarter shelter right here.
Where are you at? Big rocks?
No, I'm in it.
Oh.
No longer under shelter.
I'm sheltered. How long is this thing gonna last?
It just passes right through.
Okay.
Oh, lordy lordy.
You okay though?
I'm good.
I have no shelter.
That's my first sandstorm.
There we go. Nice.
That's my first ever sandstorm.
Mine too. It looks amazing though. Look over there.
Let's move in the other direction.
We're good. Playing it after.
Kinda reminds me of the, what's it called?
Who just swung?
Fury. Fury Road. Not so on. Mad Max Fury Road. Yeah.
Well, that's the first sandstorm we've had in a couple days.
Yeah.
All it took was a rollback.
It reset it, I think.
Yeah, it seems like it. There's iron down there. And across the way.
Leave.
Looks like it's clear over here.
Don't get too close, though.
That's alright. There's only a
few. So, wait, me and Jericho found out that the ones with the masks are level 2.
Yeah. It depends on the level mask, because there's one with a bigger mask that's level 3.
Ooh.
I need to get some stone to repair my sword.
Okay, we got one
here. Here, I got stone. Let me give you. I'm not carrying the stone, so here, take mine.
Okay.
Yeah, same, actually. I'm just gonna drop this.
On the ground.
There's some more.
Much appreciated.
Yep, I put mine down, so there's a bag over here. That's spoiled meat.
Oh, okay. I got it.
Yep. Careful of that.
Let me know if it gets too close to me and I'll move.
Hold on.
You guys go straight down the other side?
Yeah, we went in the middle. Right down, yeah.
Yeah, I gotcha.
On my way.
One more right here.
Yeah, no, you're fine. There's nothing here.
Well,
be surprised how quickly they walk up on us. Alright.
Alright, let's go, Rabbit.
Yep.
Yep, there it is. There's that one I got last time, right there. The one on the left, and then the one on the right. See, how much iron do we have? I got 53 like last time, so that works.
Hey, Rabbit, 35. Kill.
Yeah, I'm just gonna use this hammer thing.
Only kill the... Oop. Don't kill the archers. I'm bringing them out. Ooh, shoot.
Ooh,
don't run up there.
We got.
Kill everything but the archers.
Kill everything but the archers.
Yeah,
got
kill them. I hope you got your weapon out, Rabbit.
Yeah.
I'm going after the archers now.
Oh.
Ooh. Ouch.
Oof.
Ooh. Ooh. Alright, hold on, take cover.
Yay. Human hearts.
Rabbit, don't get the hearts, please.
Fall in line, will you?
Not to kill him.
No, pull back so they come and try and follow us a little bit. That's why you went around the corner.
They're shooting from, yeah, you gotta pull back further because they're shooting into the rock.
Alright, I'm gonna go get their attention again.
What the hell?
Looks like they haven't left.
Oh! I'm down. Alright. See if you can kill all but the one with the mask. I couldn't get him to run.
Is it just those three?
Four. There's four. One in each corner, basically.
Alright. Alright, I got their attention.
Oop, yep.
Let's see if I can scrap together a bag.
Times like this, I wish it was level 5. Oop.
You see, how you can roll through this?
Alright, I'm working my way to the other side. Lone, lone bunny sitting on a rock.
Who's just moving in? Kill them all.
Dude, they're right there.
Don't kill the one with the big mask.
Okay.
There's my body right there. Go in.
I got big mask attention.
Whoa, it took the health. It took off the health.
Oh, there. Oh, I'm dead.
Alright, I'm out. I got getting my stuff back on, and I'll go back in and get him.
Hold back!
Might want to get to my buddy, because it's got the iron on it.
We'll get it.
Oh,
that hurt.
Oh, wow, I have to walk. Walk all the way back.
Is he shield up, Commander?
I can hold their attention, they're all shooting at me.
Yeah, the reckless one's not gonna make.
Say again, I can hear past those bushes.
Who got killed then?
Me. They both died.
No, I'm fine. I'm back over here.
Yeah, you died though.
Yeah, I died.
So, I didn't lie.
So we'll just reiterate, we're killing everything but the one with the big mask, right?
Right, yep. Which I've been knocking on, so hopefully he goes down soon.
Making my way back over to you.
Oh, he's unconscious. 5. Where'd he go?
He's over.
Oh shit! I'm gonna die. Pull him back. Healing.
All right,
I'm going in to get him again. Got him. Running.
Sorry for those guys.
Yep, level 2 archer, sweet. Alright, let's work our way out of here to camp.
I'll put that there out. Oh, we'll have to go back there. Back where we're getting stuff.
Yeah, we're still getting shot at.
I got my stuff.
Oh, shit, go get it. Finish him off. Alright, well, we'll start bringing this guy back and then we'll meet you guys back here. I'm gonna drop him off on the Wheel of Pain and then we'll come right back.
Did we end up getting a carpenter?
No.
I have a carpenter's bench if we find one. I'm curious what he'll create.
Oh crap. Oop.
Careful, rabbit, take your time.
Oh, damn it. Stupid hyena. Right, I'm dead again, aren't I? I'm not even hitting this hyena. Ah, never mind. Walk all the way back from the desert.
Yay.
You're welcome.
Yeah, there's a hyena right there.
Yep. Munched on me.
That's a different one.
Sure.
Yeah.
Is that on the way back?
Yeah, on the way back. I'm bringing the Archer level 2 back. I'm just watching this hyena in the jail.
Alright, okay. I'm right on your 6.
And a rhino.
Did someone grab my stuff?
No, we're trying to do this into teams. You and Jericho were there, me and Manda are working our way back. Alright.
Yeah, no, I wasn't bad.
Alright, let's just run it. Let's run it. Run it, run it, run it, right to the water.
Rhino's on your ass.
Yep. And a gator. Snickers. I can deal with a gator, but not all of them.
I got the gator's attention.
Alright. I'm heading straight for base.
I smacked him in the back.
Backstrap.
Yep.
Oh no, bunny! See, Rabbit, this is why I was doing the mining. So that way we wouldn't accidentally lose some. And you guys were providing the support, letting me know where the bad things were and stuff like that. Because as soon as I got the Archer, I was going to bring him right back here and then go right back over there.
Uh-huh. Well, I didn't plan on dying, did I?
Nobody planned on dying.
Exactly.
But we were working as a team, bud. That's what we were trying to accomplish together.
Exactly. I was working as well.
But that's why I was doing the mining, buddy. That's what we're saying. Well, what the heck?
Carry weight. If I put stuff into carry weight, I'm not going to be, like, hitting things, am I? I'm going to be carrying.
Dude, look at this. Amanda. Can you see this? Do you see what I see in there? Inside
in,
the thing.
Wheel of Pain?
Wheel of Pain, yeah. You only see one of them?
I see one thrall in each wheel.
I see four crafting. Defari Archer not level 2s.
I haven't looked in it. Yeah, I see that too. It's a bug too because I did that for the Ambrosia.
Uh-huh.
I had one and it crafted four.
So we might get four level 4 archers? That'd be awesome.
And wow. Yeah, it's each patch update, they keep screwing something up.
Alright, well, let's get back over there, I guess.
That would be sweet if we got four level 2
four of those
archers.
Oh, yeah. Definitely.
Wait till it's day before I start heading back. So, guys, I'm being back when it's daytime.
Oh, we're actually heading to you, Jericho, so we can finish mining.
Ah, I don't mind, guys. I'll keep you here, then.
Yeah.
I want to cut out a bit of the noise.
You can cut out the night. We're just gonna, stand there anyways.
I'll play around with it. We're not supposed to keep it. Supposed to keep us.
Yeah. We're on Anubian's Island right now.
Notice my giant tree disappeared. That's sad.
Yeah. It's because of where you built. Anything around your foundations, it will not spawn, so anything that's not a permit game item is disappeared.
Oh yeah, but that giant tree is
not permit. No, yeah. It can't be chopped down, but it's not a perma item. It's decorative on the landmass.
A prime. I was the same god you're with. I also worship Ryan Yogg.
Oh, nice.
He worships your Yogg.
Worship the Yogg, the one true god.
Actually, I need to grab some of this fiber.
Oh, Rhino.
I've set the campsite.
I think he's stuck.
You
know what? I got my bow and some arrows, let's find out.
Go for it.
Too weak. Is there on the camp dead?
Dirty what?
They're around the camp, dead.
You think if I go hit it, it'll hit me?
Oh yeah.
It'll get loose?
Oh yeah. I don't know if it get loose. Yeah! Oh. I harvest that thing. I'm gonna level myself back up to 12 like I was.
Done. Got some exotic flesh and the cud.
Sweet.
Grab your stuff for a while.
Yeah, but it's still there and it's not respawned. Yeah, that'd be great.
Behind you.
Because I'm still trying to make my way back. I've died 3 times already.
How did you die? Why didn't you just come with us? We were right there.
Dude, I was already ahead. You were still putting the thing in the wheel.
So you didn't want to wait for us, gotcha. We could have went with you and helped you.
You were going back still.
Oh, we passed you somehow. I didn't see it.
Well, I'm swimming on my way back anyway.
Be an escort, rabbit.
Hey, go help him. I'm good here.
Alright, I'll come back for you, rabbit.
Yeah.
From this point, it's easy. Escort.
Not many people can say they got armed escorts. Said you're coming across the water.
Yeah, I'm on my way.
Alright, oh, wait. I am on the other side.
I'm on the same island as Anubias. Nubian, even.
Alright, I'm across from there.
Can't see you yet.
I'm almost to you, Jericho.
I'm baywatching down the. Down
coming
coast.
Up the. The slope now into the
wait, which side?
Plane.
The side where we are?
No, on the other side where we're headed to.
Oh, there you are. I see.
At the camp.
You're at the camp?
Yeah.
Gathering stamina, and then I'll be right there. Okay.
Sign all there. I got a rabbit sign on me as well.
Sweet.
Thanks for saving my stuff, dude.
No problem, boss. I just need meat and stone pickaxes now, but we can get them again easily.
Oh, ostrich and hyena. Move around.
Probably yeah, no, there was three hyenas that way.
No, your armor, your weapons, and your dagger.
Yeah.
I just drop off pickaxes now, because I've been carrying.
I had a bow, but I mean.
I still got your bow.
Alright, cheers. I was gonna say, I'm not even level 5 yet, so I can't make arrows for it. It doesn't matter if you couldn't get that.
No, you restarted?
Yeah. I just think I got the snake dagger. No, God. Good luck with that, man. Oh, there's one behind you.
I can't attack. Oh, there we go. I'm out of stamina.
Yeah, get your stamina back, because there's one more. These are the three that killed me before.
And you, did you loot this camp? I hope not.
No.
No, we didn't loot it.
Okay, let's not loot it just in case that's what breaks it.
It seems to be.
This what, rabbit's body right here?
Yeah.
Okay.
Is this one, yeah.
That was mine.
Oh,
is that a... Holy crap, a spider.
Oh,
I should have a spawn point right here.
It went the opposite direction.
I'm gonna get the iron over here.
Jericho.
Yeah.
Sorry, did you, Hey. Oop. Sorry, that's a sign, you know. Did you get the antidotes that were on my body, by any chance?
What?
I had like antidotes.
We went the opposite direction, rabbit.
What's the fire, yeah? What's he up?
The antidotes. He wants to know if you grabbed his antidotes.
Yeah, well, things I'm into the. Alright, yeah, yeah, good, thanks.
God, there's nothing valuable.
Oh, cheers, man.
No fun, buddy. Good team, son.
Yeah, I know. Sorry about this, guys. I mean,
I'm turning around and doing all this.
Cheerful, but. Had a bit of a shite day in life today, so.
You can sleep back at base once, I was good to you.
I'm still here with Manda, so we can we can catch up to you. I mean, I've got all my things in carry weight, so. I mean, if you want to do more mining, we can do.
Oh, I'm just watching wolves back. Ostrich.
There are two hyenas over there, but there's nothing to mine over there, anyways. Let's go back this way.
One hyena there.
Yeah, that one we're gonna have to take care of, because that's the way we gotta go. There's some ore right down here. We got some we can go to the left, and then we got some over here to the right.
We should get a drawer on this map.
Yeah.
There it is.
That's one thing that most games are missing these days, is the ability to actually customize the map. Oh yeah, here's where I died.
Oh, I died.
Yep. On both sides there's iron. All across the river.
No, it's not the map. There's my damn map. Iron here. This here.
Hyena.
We're almost back, guys.
Nice.
We should take a campfire and cook some food.
Hey, Manda, do you have any arrows on you, by the way?
Negative.
Alright. No worries, bud. Still not level 5, so I can't make any yet.
Oh crap, just when we get back.
Alright, cheers.
And I relearned the carpenter bench.
Oh, sweet. Yeah, that seems like they can make trophies and tables, really.
Well, you can use carpenter bench for signs and stuff.
Oh, that's nice.
Yeah, we'll force it.
Useful.
Oh, up
river.
You're looking at the river from wherever you're at, go right. Follow the river.
Follow the river?
I'm actually in a really...
I'm on the river.
Yeah.
Thinking past all these animals and critters. There should be more iron right over there. On the opposite. Yep, there it is. You see the monument with the hand sticking out of it? On the river?
Alright, whereabouts are you guys?
At the hand on the monument on the river.
On the river.
North.
Where that is.
From the center of the camp you were just at, go straight north to the river where it turn where it turns left and right. Where okay, at the intersection right there at the river. The Y. Just south there's a little hand statue right there. Coming back your way down, Jericho. But we need to come this way, so let me see if I can find you. Dude, I can't see you anywhere.
Ooh, two rhinos.
Where are all of us?
Oh, dude, hyena behind us.
Where are you at?
With all of us.
Two of them.
You're still back over at that other ore?
Yeah.
Alright, I'll work my way back to you.
With all of us, because
I'm coming.
I'm out of stamina.
See me? See me? Behind you? Or right there? Right there?
Ah.
Right there. Come on, let's go this way. I'm out of stamina, I gotta stem up.
I'll put a bed down. But it's ain't invalid.
I see you guys.
That's invalid.
Yeah, stuck on place there.
Crippled.
Oh, dropped it on the screen. Wolf. There we go.
Hey, Jericho.
Hello. I think so.
Let me lighten the loads. Yeah.
Cargo safely delivered.
But what if I don't accept payment?
Your problem, man, not mine.
Hey, you got the hearts as well. Oh, thanks.
Alright, so we need more iron, and we need another level 2. Could we try the camp to the left this time? Hanging in front.
Yes, man.
Where's he going now?
Straight up. Same direction I was going. Yep. I'm at the big tree.
Alright, head up.
Dimming up at the big tree.
I see ya. You talking about that camp to the left?
Yeah, I'm curious if they got any level 2s over there. I know there's iron over there.
Let me make a bed wrap. Bed roll, whatever.
Yeah, roll that bed up. That's right, roll that bed up.
I can't attack or nothing.
You can't attack or nothing?
No, because those beds are all fucking things stuck.
Drag it out of your inventory.
I'm going. I dropped it ages ago. It's just stuck on me.
Alright, hold on. How about now?
No. Bed's still available. On the screen.
Alright, here. Take this bed of mine. Put it in your inventory in that spot. And then drag it out of that spot. After you right click first. So put it in the spot. Okay? While it's in that spot and you highlight it, hit the number corresponding to it. Right click to make it go away. Then drag the bed out of the slot.
There you go.
Now give me back my bed.
I got my bed roll out.
Autobots roll out.
Alright. We good to go?
Fudge nuggets.
Hyenas first.
Food poisoning.
I'm just making the bed.
Food poisoning.
Right. Yeah, I was trying to click on them.
You broke my shield!
And it accidentally ate it.
Oh, hey, Amanda? Where?
I have no wood. I've lost my wood.
There you go.
I need my shield.
I got wood on me, Amanda.
What's happening?
Give me a piece of wood. The wood. Give me your wood.
Yeah.
Oh, cool.
Maybe that'll
appreciate
help.
It.
If already in use.
Nope.
Doesn't work.
Disappeared. Here. Somebody else picked it up. It said already in use.
No, that was for me.
That was a nice though, dude.
That's good. That's good. I just need to repair the shield. That's good.
There you go.
I can't. Okay. I'll take that piece of wood. Alright.
Doesn't work.
See what we got. Alright. I got my meds up. I'm ready to antagonize. Oh, we got a mask. We got a mask. But there's two masks, but they're fighters. Oh, we got one archer. Yes.
Mask.
That's okay. Right.
Pulling out the fighters. Pull them all the way out. You don't want to fight the arrows.
Want to kill the fighters.
Get away from there so you don't get killed by the archers. Oh, Jesus Christ. Fuck it.
The shield's gone.
There you go. Hey. Alright. Watch the archers. This is why I wanted to pull them back. Alright. That's the one we want. But there's two more inside.
Your shield's off.
Alright, I got them on me. Go in there and kill that one on the left.
I'm moving.
Yeah, they both want my ass. Ouch. There's one more coming in behind you, fighter. Pull him back. Oh yeah, there's another level 2 archer in there too.
Yeah, he was.
Keep pulling him back. I got the archers.
Okay, good, 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 good.
You got one more coming on you, level 2 fighter.
Lost armor. Shit.
Poke.
Oh, see you. Close down.
Give me a heart.
Oh, that was
thank
stone.
You.
Close down.
I do need stone.
Ah, we're sorry for stone, guys.
Alright.
Oh crap, I'm starving. Anyone got any food?
Yeah.
I didn't. We need to cook it.
Cook up food on me.
I just
there's
had
another
to
mask
eat some
that
savory.
There.
Yeah, there's two level 2 archers.
Hang on. Yep, that's me. Have you got any water as well while you're here? Oh, hyena behind you. There.
Oh.
Crap, you broke my shield.
Damn.
Ooh, jeez, alright.
Five, got one!
Pull him out.
There's bud.
Alright, who else here has a rope? Who else here has a rope? Here, take this one. Alright, I'm gonna drop him and you come and get him, okay?
Okay, hang on. There you go. Got him.
Alright, got him. Alright, I'm going in for the other one.
I'll back you up. Is that two level 2 archers right there?
I think the other one's a fighter. Oh, this one's mine. She's mine. Oh, I killed her. Shoot. Oh, I killed her. That's her head rolling away.
Instead of rolling her eyes, she rolls a whole head.
Alright, don't loot the camp. We know where to get level 2 archers. At least we got one. Mandy, you want to take him back so we can put that one on the other roller?
And I'll
keep mining.
I don't even have a rope, though.
We only have the one. He's got the rope.
Well, this is Black Rock here.
Well, Rabbit, you still have that ore on you?
No, Jericho picked it up.
Jericho, do you have the ore?
Yes.
Give me the ore. I'll take him back there. Then you can have him mine for a little bit while I run back with the bait.
I need to find some sticks so I can make a campfire for us.
Sticks.
I need 50.
I don't have 50. Alright, go ahead and let go.
Oh, hang on.
You said
E to release. Okay.
Got him. Alright.
Charcoal, yeah.
You need sticks or logs?
Sticks, or the branches.
Sticks are out in the middle of the field here. All over the place.
Yeah, I've got about 15 so far, so I'm just gonna get them.
Over here.
I've got 63.
Oh, there you go.
Just come back to the tree, dude. We're all, like, camping over here.
Now I'm gonna work my way back with this guy. And we're done.
Alright, guys, I'm gonna end the video here. I'll bring you straight back. So, talk to you next time, guys.